must do this. Why tore me up my house up and bringing me down? So very uncool. Why can't you let birds and bees be free, bro?
Listen, Dimitri. You have no idea what you're playing with. It'll bring more than your house down.
Look, bro. I see you are a tough cowboy. A man with taste, style, vision. A connoisseur of finer things. Like me. Look, I'm sure that two cats in a bag like us can work something out. Huh? We smooth. Look. See the money. Your leg, the money. You can take all you want. I can.
No deal. You and the rest of the Klaw Gang have to be stopped. Clockwerk will never again see the light of day. Just hand over the tail feathers and we can...
What is this with clocks, bro? Have you no vision?
Such a hit.
Hearing what I mean to you? You think you have juice? Don't show me a little mind when talking about such big things. You think you can swing the bat? Show your brain and let me shine you.
Shy, I have no idea what you're saying. And your suit sucks.
No! Let's dance! No.
Hold on, that is way too loud. Holy shit, how loud did I put that up? Sucker! Ooh.
In operation. It's past tense.
I'm doing you a favor. What kind of thief prints money? There's no honor in that.
You cracker box.
My gang and I have done it. Clockwerk tail feathers were ours, and Dimitri's counterfeiting operation was ruined. Due to the untimely arrival of Carmelita, my escape got a little tricky. Angry at having just missed me, she took it out on Dimitri, shutting down the nightclub and throwing the frustrated forger behind bars. The gang and I headed out of town for a week in Monaco. Bentley wanted to try out his new card counting formula, and I figured the team had earned themselves a well-deserved break.